The first time we heard Tom Dooley played on the radio, we were actually all in the car at the same time, and it went silent. And we all looked at each other, and we were just like brimming. We thought, boy, this is just the greatest thing we'd ever heard. And then after a while, you kept hearing a lot of them. And for about 3 years, there was a station in the country you could turn on that we didn't hear something of ours. But that first time was just, boy, that was great. It had two chords in it, three verses, three choruses. It was the simplest thing you could possibly believe. And they started playing this, and people all over, they called friends of theirs who were disc jockeys around the country, and they got them playing it too. But it's while it was still on an album. And so if you wanted the song, you had to buy the album. And there was as it became a big hit in Salt Lake City, the local store there sold 7,000 albums in 1 week because they wanted to get to that song. So that's another reason I think we got the popularity overnight of the whole thing, was because of the forcing to buy that one single, you had to buy the album. When the movie Tom Dooley came out, which was Michael Landon's first film debut, and he played Tom Dooley, when that first came out, we were absolutely thrilled that our music was the soundtrack. And however, to this day, I must tell you, I never saw the thing all the way through, because it was a Hollywood version, and we knew what the story was, and we saw that it had been altered so much that it wasn't real.
Tom?
Grayson, I said I'd go around you or through you or over you. I don't want to do this, but either you take care of that boy, or so help me God, I'm going to kill you.
I saw three riders out there. I'm not blind. One of them was in this room. Are you going to tell me who it was and what he was doing here?
I'm not telling you anything.
You're going to tell me it right now. All right, this boy is wanted for murder.
We're leaving.
Touch them lines, I'm going to have to kill you.
Hear the Kingston Trio sing.
This time tomorrow, reckon where I'll be. Hadn't it been for Grayson, I'd have been in Tennessee.
We couldn't tell people what the real story was. Tom Dooley was put in prison for killing Laura Foster. And he said all during his trial in prison, we've seen the prison notes. He said all during his time in prison, I will not attest to killing the woman, but if I had, it's because she gave me syphilis. I'd have killed her too.